I'm working on some koozies today to have them ready for the Christmas season. I have some skunk tails, skunk fur, muskrat, beaver, and some scraps that I'm going through to do trimmed koozies. These little testers turned out really cute. So that's kind of the look I'm going for with the trimmed ones. Good way to use up some smaller scrap pieces.